I've been trying to be my own guiding star, but it appears it hasn't taken me very far. I've tried to be my own all in all and everything, but it's just been a hard and arduous thing. When I look back upon the life I have lived and the choices I have made, what do I see? All hell fails when I try to push my way, but when I give in, all life's good came running at me. With an open heart and mind and arms laid down, you're a wall of hate and arms let in the light of day and let Jesus show the way. But hey, I'm not religious and I'm no sense. I can't stand the way that most priests talk in the state church or elsewhere. After having tried to decide each time I had to make a choice about something worthwhile, now I take a pause and I take a breath and listen with them, then I know how to begin. With an open heart and mind and arms laid down, you're a wall and hate and arms left in the light of day and let Jesus show the way. But hey, I'm not religious and I'm no sense. I can't stand the way that most priests talk in the state church or elsewhere. Try to get it right from the start. Unite mind and heart. Choose a way. Don't go astray and try to ease the pain. Don't stay the same. Love your neighbor. That's the labor. Lately, I've been questioning my own path. Who knows how long it will last or where it will go. Now I take one step back and I watch what's going on, and I release the need.